try this one again. Okay, turtle, goblin, golem, this guy, goblin. Goblin turtle. That's ideal. First way of the healing priest pretty much has this cover aside from the turtle is about 5 farm. Kinda saving up my mana for next wave. Though goblins get through two more times, they won't. But if they did...
Thank you.
shield turtle in the back as I'm moving along. Save up for increasing the auras again. That's actually really useful. Aha. Got to 11. What are you going to do about it? This way, and more stuff. Country day before anyone bothered to look further south. This town had it coming. I agree. 10 HP a second. And 1700 to upgrade the shield aura again. Crater tower. Yet. I'd like to upgrade the Mammoth Turtles. They're, you know, my main tanks, and they're not strong enough anymore. Oh, one more level and the goblins are mixed up. Thank you. maxed out the goblin health. Daily yoga exercises will make your goblin raiders tougher on the battlefield. And shield block. You can get it up to 30%. This will go to 12 HP a second for some reason. Let's try one more level and then I'll stop. Town. gas. Actually, back to map. Let's get the cleanse warlock. Current 800 HP for him. Healing priest has 600. Yeah, I have all the units. Turtle, this guy, and this guy. Only three goblins. I kinda need the coconuts. Thank you. this is probably, yeah, this is probably all you are going to see. Unless somebody really wants to see this. But anyway, I'm gonna go to bed. It's late. You guys take care, alright? And I hope you guys enjoyed this little random evening of bringing in the new year with random Flash games, because why not? And Bejeweled. Which is technically a Flash game, but not that version of it. Alright, whatever. You guys take care. I'll talk to you tomorrow. I might not record in the morning because, geez, it's late and I'm probably going to oversleep. We'll see. Take care, y'all. Bye-bye for now.